Hey, I've been doing so much content for LinkedIn and other places, so I decided to do a watch me work video really quick. So I just wanted to show you guys how I come up with this stuff. I don't think it's like particularly groundbreaking or whatever, but here it goes. So I just created a video sales letter for the landing page for the services page of the ghostfunder.com website. And the intention of that page is to sell hackathons, right? So what's a video sales letter, right? It's a script that's statistically proven to help you sell products on the internet, right? People retain way more information from video than they from reading. And so basically whatever is on the page, you're also supposed to tell it to the user in an authentic manner. So who better to ask than our friend ChatGPT? Little tricks here in the prompting. You have to give it some compelling background and some of the emotional stuff that you want to be in there. And then really important, make it pretend to be a famous copywriter, such as Joseph Sugarman or David Ogilvy is another great one. And then, so then I got this first draft of a video sales letter. It's already pretty good, but it's not perfect by any means. So I went to just a Google Doc that you can see here. And let's see, get myself out of the way. Google Doc, and then just did some editing. And then basically, because my brain is a effing retard, like I have a really hard time doing this stuff, like learning this by heart and presenting this. So I actually used cueprompter.com to give myself a little cue. And then the problem is, video looks like I'm reading, right? So I used this little tripod to put my camera actually right in front of the screen with the text just like peeking out above it, just like a little bit, so that I'm looking at the camera pretty closely, and I kind of change the angles around a little bit. The result's okay. Yeah, it's not perfect. It's okay. I mean, if people really want to pick up on the fact that I'm reading it, they can. I don't think it matters that much, to be honest, as long as it's not like read with like, "Hello, my name is Lovis and my company is called Ghost Funder." Like, as long as it doesn't sound like you're reading, I think it's fine. And then, yeah, what tools did I use? So ironically, I'm actually recording this with Loom because the video was recorded on VIDIO, video, get it? I just started using VIDIO for screen capture today because I always use them for the captioning. And this saves one step, right? So rather than using Loom to then export to then put into VIDIO to caption it, just got it done right here on the thing. And yeah, I'll link to the services page where you can then enjoy this marvelous video sales letter.